for me, Jem.
I bet she got scripts and everything. So what's that paper?
We just wing it, don't we? It's a workout. Huh? We have a workout to do. Is it
good
on?
Morning.
Oh, it's on. You
think so?
Why did you do that? Because I think it's on. Okay, yeah, you're live. We're live.
Good morning, Self Love ladies. Hope you're all well today. I know I've got one joining me for the workout live. Big
Lucy.
Up Lucy Aldis.
Yeah,
woo! Well done, sis. And hope you're all warmed up. I think she's done some stair run ups and downs to get going. So be nice and warm. Now we're just going to go straight into this workout, and I want you to do it exactly as time for time that I'm doing it with you. And let's go all out, have some fun, and get fit. All right. So time is going. 45 seconds. Just go on my call, and we've got a 15 second rest, and we're repeating the circuit twice. Okay, so get ready, we're going squat thrusts first. There's a few variations if you need them. Off we go, down, legs out, legs in, stay solid, keep breathing.
Yeah, you're good.
If you need to, step in, step back out, take a rest. No, keep going. Bruce. 10 seconds. Time, rest it out. We're going plank next. You can go variations on your knees if you need to. Get your hands ready. Make sure that your shoulders are above your hands. Stomach's engaged. Take knees up. Hold. Keep breathing the whole time. Make sure your shoulders pull back.
You got that shape.
Head's in line.
We got this kid. Shape. Oh my God.
He's like the first.
Squeeze that bum, squeeze that abs. Strong stomach. 10 seconds.
All the kids are literally home and he's still in the toilet getting all his ready.
2, 1, and relax. Here's our 15 seconds. We're going into the jackknife next. Get rid of the dog. 5 seconds rest. Right, we're going into our jackknife hold, okay? V sit. Ready. You can start here, but it's important. Make sure your stomach's engaged. If you need to, just use those hands lightly. Take them away. Palms up. Here. I'm sitting back enough, okay, that my stomach's engaged. Feet are off the floor. I'm breathing. We're working our core here. Less than 20 seconds. Stay focused. Make sure that your stomach is nice and controlled. Strong. Back is flat. Shoulders are relaxed. 2 seconds. Hold it. Hold it. Time. Okay, relax off. We're going into now, back onto our hands and feet. 5 seconds. We're going into a split squat thrust, okay, now, like mountain climbers. Hands underneath your shoulders. Pump the legs out one at a time. Little hold. Little contraction of that stomach when the knee comes in. Means that you're working your core, solid core. You can obviously go faster, but then it's more cardio-based, less technique, don't let the technique suffer, and you'll get good results.
Using the same format, but it's the work last week we worked with the push-pull.
15 seconds.
Think of the push-pull as like a baseline to the fighting. You've always got that rhythm in the background. You're always working with this change.
5 seconds.
The night move is like a guitar as it comes in. Now, one thing there,
Ooh, rest out. 15 seconds. Grab water. 10 seconds.
Okay. So I want you to set up your weight on the front leg of this one.
Going into the Russian twist. Back onto your butt.
Yeah, then fire through.
Sit back.
So engage the core.
Off we go. Like you're holding a ball. Really tuck those elbows right into the side. If you want to, again, lift the feet off the floor to take it up. If not, keep it flat.
If I wanted to, I'm ready to go.
Working those obliques.
Same again on the squats this end.
20 seconds.
This time, set for the kicks, your weight is on your back.
10 seconds. Keep going, ladies. Should feel the burn, but no pain. Don't push through pain unless it's just stomach pain. As in muscular. 15 seconds rest. We're going into a burpee. Okay? We are going to get out of breath. I want your technique to be solid though when you're doing this one, okay? So I'll go at a side angle. We are ready to remind you about a burpee. We go down. Squat thrust. You need to take one leg in at a time. If not, hop them in, jump up, back down. Squat thrust. From here, power. Techniques is probably not very good. Time. Take your rest. Grab your water. Okay. 10 seconds left. I'm feeling hot. How are you feeling? Let me know. Give me a thumbs up. Yeah. Thumbs down. Sweaty. Okay. Back into our plank, ladies. Let's go. Set up properly. We're now working it with a knee touch, okay? So we engage that core. Here. Set up. Touch one. Knee down, push up. And you're not relaxing into it, you don't take the pressure off. You're just touching that knee down. It increases that little contraction. Make sure shoulders are pushed out. You're always pushing that knee back up. And the heel of the foot back. 10 seconds. Five. And time. Okay.
We're
going to work across the hall now, bear crawl. Okay, our position
rolls. As
it has been. Hands underneath your shoulders. Here, slightly off with your knees. Opposite arm to leg move. Small control movement. Bear crawl. And you get to the edge. Living room, end of the carpet, the rug. Switch round, engage again. Keep it going. Head up. Cool. We're straight into our press ups.
Right, switch over.
Full body to floor. Strong push back. Okay, set up. If you need to, do this on your knees or do them on a box.
Here we
go. From here, all the way down. Push up strong. Push up strong.
You just drill this up over and over and over. Then, in 5 minutes time, we'll start firing with your partner, attacking power, like all he just happened. For a world championship, that final that I'll give a point for, he just happened. You've got a drill.
If you need to, go knees.
I've been saying that for about, what, about 6 years?
Push up, okay? 10 seconds.
Yeah.
If you need to, rest out. Yeah. Clean those hard today. We've got 15 seconds. We're coming up now. Switch kicks. So from here, small flutter movement. Engage the core. Okay, hands here, hands in front. Alternate, okay? Isolate your core here. Quick movement with the legs. Toes up to the ceiling. If you need to, take it up. And keep that core engaged. Really solid. Keep breathing. 20 seconds. Still, solid core, don't let it go. You feel a slight burn on it now. Solid. Here. Kick, kick, kick. Time. Rest out. Walking plank. Again, you can work this on the knees if you need to. So, we're getting to our solid plank position. We're going to walk two steps to the side and then back again. Side, side. Off we go, sit up in your plank and let's go. Again in your own time, so you move right arm, right foot. One, two, back the other way, left, left, and again. Don't compromise on the technique here. Don't want to see bones up like this. Need to see you engaged. If you need to, sit back, take a second. Realign, technique, back in. 10 seconds. Time. Well done. Woo. We're into our Heisman next. Back up you get, ladies. Heisman, sit knee. Okay. Like this to start with. Get the idea. You're twisting, you're lifting high. Okay, so it's engaging the core here. Keep that twist going. Keep the coordination going. Keep the core engaged, 10 seconds. Five. Time. Finishing with a wall sit. Oh, sorry, no, two more. Wall sit. Get to the wall. Listen up. Flat back. Engage the knees, hips into the right angles. Off we go.
Push back.
Arms here, arms here, but not here, okay? Up, push back. One core. Here, right angle, here. Legs hip distance. And engage. 25 seconds. Grab the back. We're finishing with a high knee sprint. Okay, that's when you push it out. Whew. Hot this morning. Stay here, stay down. Concentrate on your breathing. Stay solid. Coming up 5 seconds. Stay solid. Push into that wall. Use it. Oh, come up slowly. Rest. Woo. Okay. Finishing with our high knees. How are you all doing? I'm hot and sweaty. I'm feeling good. Feeling like my abs are working. Let's go. Okay, we're sprinting out. High knees. Go as fast as you can. Your pace, if you need to, like we've done in previous videos, take it down to that. But let's really start pumping it out. All we need to go. Go with what feels good to you and pump. Arms, knees high. Keep breathing. Keep going. Going. 5 seconds, keep going. Keep those knees high. Arms pumping. Fine. Well done. Okay, ladies. Got a minute rest. This is the time to just control the breathing. Regain some oxygen into the lungs. That last bit where we push it for the high knees is what really, really helps. Gives you a cardio blast. It's a good fat burner. Improve your fitness. But you've got to work at your own pace. If there's anyone here that's like got injuries, had any ops, I know someone's recently had an op and is hopefully watching, but taking it easy. Okay, you can do these to your own ability. Everything can be adjusted. So you just take that exercise right down. If you're fit, you can do it. I want you working. Okay, we've got 10 seconds. We are back to the beginning. Squat thrust. This is our second round, and then we're done.
You're intimidating, Bruce.
Let's go. Let's go. Squat thrust. Get in your position. Pump it out. Make sure the technique's good. Engage. In. Push. I'm feeling it, so be honest, not that much fitness recently. The heat is getting to me, but I want you to push it out. 10 seconds. Last one. On a really good plank here. Engage your core. Forward. You need to take legs a bit wider.
Just practice round five. It's exactly the same thing when you get to this.
Remember all your technical points. Stomach's in.
As soon as you've hit the pad,
shoulders around.
For a count.
Hands beneath your shoulders.
Okay. If you end up
pacing, next in line.
And then around like here, make something put the pad up. Then pull necessarily and hit.
So you've got 15 seconds. Hold it.
You can be doing like some stupid counter. Or on that round, we'll practice it that way right now, but or on that round, they can push towards you for a counter, okay, and then you can work that technique straight off.
Two.
So how do one. More, sorry.
So ooh. Three is going to be okay. Right now, let's
just our
the
sit.
Kick and then
spin round onto your bums.
Splits and immediately a punch.
Okay.
Let's practice.
We're getting ready in our position, we've got 4 seconds.
Now, go.
Okay. Knees in line with the hips, feet in line, sit back. Do you feel your core engaged? Suck it in. Arms up to the ceiling. Nice neutral neck. Lift the feet off the floor. Stay engaged. Let the technique suffer. Don't push yourselves too hard. Push yourselves hard enough. Okay. From here. Keep breathing. Keep engaged. If you need to. Relax off. Back in. Shoulders are relaxing down. Got 5 seconds left. Hold it. Hold it. Fine. Now a bit slowly. Feel my stomach going there. Back round this way for our mountain climbers. Whew. Now remember, this is slow and controlled. Off we go. Arms in our position here. Underneath the shoulders. Both legs out. We're coming in one. Little hold. Contraction. Makes the abs work that little bit more.
I've got that one open. We're just running these drills so we know what we're doing.
20 seconds. Need to come back, relax off the hands, push back up. One time, relax off. Okay, how's everyone feeling? I am sweaty, I'm hot, but I'm feeling awesome from working out. Russian twist. Okay. Back round. Here. Remember, we engage. Bring this elbow tight. Feel the one across. Keep this engaged. When you're ready, feeling strong, lift those feet off. Isolate the core. Work it. Okay, I don't want bent backs. You need to be pushing your chest up and your neck needs to be in neutral spine. You've got 5 seconds. And time. Well done. Ooh. You're working the burpee. Again, not one of my favourite exercises. However, it is super beneficial. Super beneficial, okay? Jay's messing with my timer. We're up. Okay? We're working our burpees. So, remember, we go down. Push both legs out together. In. From here, I'd like you to push up into that star jump. And back down.
Sure,
if you need to, your variation is one leg at a time. Okay, if you need to, slowly come up. If you want to, jump, take it back down.
So when you get to like here,
arms, whatever feels good to you, okay, take it to your level. If you are pushing it, go down, here, burpees. We've got 5 seconds left. One more out. Okay. Rest it. We're back into our plank for our knee touch. I'll write it all out for everybody as well. Let's go. Plank. Set up. Engage. Knee touch. Remember, we're controlling the movement. We're not letting our stomachs go when we and everything's flagging. No, we're staying engaged. We're just letting them touch each time. Okay, we've got 15 seconds. See, I'm shaking a bit. It's okay. Push it out. Rest back. Reset. Don't compromise technique. And that is time. We're into our bear crawl. Okay? Remember here, flat back, tabletop back, hands beneath your shoulders, right angle, right angle. Okay, and it's a small controlled movement. Suck in the core, set up, and off we go. Here, knees apart and wide. Here, opposite arm and leg.
Through the pads,
so that's
your technique.
Work your area appropriately. Just keep going, keep pushing, ladies. It's horrible, y'all bear pull, but it's really good. If you need to, you can do these like on the arm of a chair. Press full push ups, too much for you. You can do them on an incline, okay? So I'll just show you here. If you're doing it on a box, coming in, engage, push up. Okay, just take some push off a little bit.
If you're
a starter, a beginner, you need to take it there. If you want to, you go to the knees.
And then when we get to the fifth
make sure you
round,
set up.
Do all of the bar.
Just keep pushing that out.
3, 4, 5, you can push in first. So if I'm working with short line, you can push in for a count first. And then
strong cause.
The line movement. And then right, on the last one,
5 seconds.
You set up, and then you can push in with the leg, but then try with the hands in.
And that's time.
You want to just
well done. Sorry. kids. Let's go straight into it. We're working hard.
Mental.
Relax your shoulders. Body's in line. Movement's coming from here. Flip. Toast to the sky. Opposite arm to leg. Keep pushing. Keep breathing. Keep everything else relaxed. Apart from this. And lower leg. 5 seconds. Push. Keep going. And time. Bruce. Sit.
We're going. Right, get ready for focus first.
Walking plank, ladies. 5 seconds. Walking plank. Sit up, get ready. There we go. 2 steps to the right, 2 steps to the left. Ready, set. And off we go. It's getting hard now towards the end, it's where you push it out. Remember,
do not.
Let go of the technique at any time. Rest out, take a breath. Make sure the technique is strong.
We've
got 15 seconds. Okay, of these.
Right, first 2 minutes.
On this end, so you wouldn't have had possibly been in as well, yeah?
Yeah,
5 seconds.
You are fighting, you're practicing your own footwork. Ooh, and rhythm.
Difficult. One.
The sheet of music can be copied. The sheet of music will say, right, that's key. That
right, so
that
okay.
That
arm.
A true artist plays it. So the same as this.
Knees
play
are high.
Throw in your own.
From the side.
Your own thing.
Backs up.
Right,
ready. Engaged.
Good.
One. Two. If you need to, take it down low. Still. Feel that. Okay. You're taking the pace up a bit. Knees are raised. Two. Take it right up. Okay? Should be a bird in the obliques here. Side. 15 seconds. Pushing that out. Five. 2. 1. Okay, we've got 2 more. Into the wall sit.
So find you create the opportunity with movement.
Find you.
The opportunity is there, so you use the movement to take it.
Set up. Down you go.
Way through.
One more, James. Okay. My hands are resting here, but they're literally resting. They are not taking the weight. My back is pushed. Into the boxes behind me. My shoulders are relaxed. I'm breathing easy. Okay? Get cardio back. Because we're about to sprint for our 45 seconds. We've got 15 seconds left, okay, here. Okay. 5 seconds.
5 seconds.
Done. Walk out of it. A little jiggle. Okay, ladies, we are there. Last one. And this is a solid half out. Hit.
10 seconds.
Done. Let's go. Palm it out. On that sprint, good. Solid. On the knees high. On the arms working.
And time. Let's go. Energy system.
I'm up 30 seconds. First, third. Done.
Push.
This is the last
four.
One, ladies.
Number 4. Yeah. Don't miss your minute. Let's go.
15 seconds. The last 15
Keep
seconds.
Movement.
Let's go. Arm, push. Knees, push.
Do some double bounce. One bounce, one bounce. Ready?
Go, 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 go.
I'm off. You're
don't
off.
Compromise.
Go, go, go. One bounce. One bounce. One
bounce.
One bounce. One bounce. Walking. Let's go.
Super
let's go. Straight up and up.
Just have a little chat.
Up, up, up. No
double
bounce. Up, up.
Okay, keep breathing back.
Back up.
Grab your water.
Back up. Back up.
As I said before.
Come on, let's go. 20 seconds. Please. Back up. Back up. Back up. No, no, that's like pull balances.
Really important after.
Back up.
Exercise is really tough to work out. Do not just go and sit down.
Be deliberate, put your feet between
and just relax.
Let's go.
Cool off. Let the breathing come back to normal. So it would be really good here. Okay.
5 minutes rest. Keep the lats a bit slow.
A bit of an active stretch.
So we'll
take 1 foot out in front. I hope you can see me now. I should check really. 1 foot out in front. Right angle. Other one out at the side. We're going to lean over to that right leg. So your right leg is in front. Leaning over.
Come
down.
And
push up.
Seconds.
Down. And push up. Okay. And then we're ready, 4th one, 5th one, stay down. Nice deep breaths in and out.
20 seconds.
Push up, walk round.
10 switch. Seconds, and we switch the drill, the other way, same drill.
Okay, so
and
now. Left leg forward.
Communicate, speak with our partners.
Right, one is out, right angle.
Let's go, bring it up.
Push down. Push
up
the way, coming
up. Coming down. I feel the counters. Hand count at number 3.
It should feel nice, okay? You should be feeling that underneath there. 4th or 5th one, down you go. Hold it. Arms come in front. Relax off. Deep breaths. Grab your water, just keep taking in that fluid. Come up. Okay, there's a knee in front of you. Nice strong backs. Butterfly stretch there. Just let everything relax off. She does while I'm doing this.